Dr. Altman said you requested to lower your payments.
They make me fuzzy. I don't want to be fuzzy today. Did she tell you?
That you're going home?
Yeah. I changed my mind.
What?
No, not about... I want to do it here. In the hospital. I don't want Sean to have to deal with my body afterwards.
Don't worry about that stuff.
We can make this place like home, you know? Get rid of all these machines and get some of our stuff. My quilt, some pictures, some wine. Can we have wine?
I don't see why not.
If you need wine, maybe you don't really want...
Don't need wine. I want the wine. But I think you're gonna need it. You seem scared. Are you scared? All these things are happening, and I'm making all these choices, and I have no idea how you're feeling.
I'm not feeling anything.
Sean, I'm talking about where I'm gonna die. You have to be feeling something.
I'll go home and get the stuff.
Sean.
Red, or white?
Red. In a wine glass, not a plastic cup. It never changes. You have the same fights. I mean, even when you're dying, you have the same fights. You want to know how they're feeling. They don't want to tell you. Sorry.
Don't be.
I think they don't know. You know, when you ask them how they're feeling, and they don't want to tell you, and you think they're being difficult. I think they really don't know.
Relax. Deep breath.